Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to protect your WhatsApp with the fingerprint lock. Before starting the video, please subscribe our channel and enable bell notification icon. Open your WhatsApp. Tap on settings option. Here, select account setting option. Tap on privacy option. Scroll down and select screen lock option. Here enable require touch ID option. Now your WhatsApp is protected with the fingerprint. To check it, just close your WhatsApp and open it again. Yes, now it's asking for fingerprint. If you like this video, please share it with your friends.